gosh. So here I am, not having any idea that we were going to go under any kind of tornado warning or anything. And y'all, I don't have my tornado pants on. This is ridiculous. Ugh.